her and let her stick her in the corner. She's right there. Is that all right?
Perfect. Thanks.
Perfect.
Hotel, welcome. I hope we knock your socks off and you come again. If you have not met me, I am Megan. I am the general manager here. This incredible music that we're bringing, I really have to thank Steve Ledson, who's hiding in the corner, but you could say thank you to him as he exits the room. We're trying really hard to bring some. Bear with me. If you are not a Ledson Wine Club member, I highly recommend it. Wine Club members get first. This is horrible.
Why not?
No. Wine Club members get first announcements and first release of tickets to all of these events. So if you like the wine that's in your glass and you like events like this, you should talk to some of us about joining the Wine Club. It's really a lot of fun. I think that's everything else I have to say. Restrooms are through the door under the exit sign. We will take a set break to give you a chance to breathe and relax a little bit. I think that's it. For a third night, welcome back, please. I am so happy. Jefferson Starship.
Happened last night. I ate too much dinner. I'm really full.
Welcome, y'all. Hello, 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 yes. Okay.
Oh. Ready? Hide, witch, hide. The good folks come to burn me. Their keen enjoyment hid behind a gothic mask of duty.
Thank you.
Take the mountains.
Canal. You guys hear that?
Is that you, David?
Is it?
It's all that echo. Feedback. There's some feedback. Huh? Hello. Tasting. Hello. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mine's good.
Check. Is it too loud in front?
You're getting a little echo feedback in your microphone. Somehow or other.
You can't see anything.
Well. Welcome.
We can all fly away. We will all fly away.
I think no such shows would be complete without a good Freddie Neal song. Almost if Freddie ever wrote was like really depressed, but he was like a country boy that had to live in New York, so he didn't understand why. But the songs are really great nonetheless. He did know how to sing and write a song. Let's see here. Another guy who knew how to write a song was Dino Valenti, as crazy as he was too.
Yeah, he knew how to write a song.
Let me make a guitar on that. That's right.
baking up here. It's like a sauna. This next song is for all of you, the English friends that came over. I love you guys. Uh-oh.
All set tonight is sort of half science fiction and dreams of imagination.
See what we can do about that. Hey, how come the way you guys
thank you.
Thank you.
I did too until Wags last night let slip, but I like when he goes. Again, it's
6 months. So, keeping with her Blows Against the Empire night here, we're going to do a little children's song called The Baby Tree. Then we're going to try to do a break and go collect ourselves. Get in that key for a southern state of mind.
There's an island way out in the sea.
Christian.
Uh-oh.
awesome. I hear that. Did we do that last night?
Well, yeah.
I was here last night.
Yeah. Did we get together all three nights? Okay.
Okay, we know what's important.
It's important.
My job.
Don't you know? Look at that. Oh, here we go.
Okay, we'll do something that we don't usually do. This is one that Paul and actually I brought Paul and Grace over to Mickey Hart's barn one day, and we sang this song called "Blind John, the Guitar Player," and it came out on Mickey Hart's solo album. And Grace played the piano on it, and Paul and I sang. It had Tower of Power horns on it. Yeah,
Rolling Thunder.
We bring them. It was on Rolling Thunder, and so we'll see if we can remember it, kind of.
It goes on forever and ever.
No, honey, I can see
them. Oh, yeah, I can see that.
I can't see it. I hate to see
them. I might be going away, though, because of the computer.
Okay. You find it?
Sure.
Yeah. since it, like, I guess we could do a tree of the harps.
Beautiful.
We haven't done that since we were in the Jack trailer, right? Is Jack trailer doing that? Who does that with us, Jack trailer?
No, we probably did it in the
room. We did it once.
I did it here.
Somebody quit.
Yeah.
I did it here.
Yes, you did. And very well.
I love the knit imperium.
I didn't either. So
who did it?
I think that was written by
Paul?
No, I think it was written by a friend of Mickey Hart's named Curly Jim. Curly Jim Stetson, I think it says on the album. But his real name was Stallaro. And I believe he sold really good bud.
Wiser.
Good. Fresh air. Wrong band. Okay.
Look at him. Do you think he has like a freaking GPS up his ass all the time? All the time. We go anywhere.
Do you think
like,
I can actually hear what it's doing?
Everywhere we go.
Look at the band I've been playing with.
Anytime we're going. It's so awesome. We go on tour and I don't know where the.
Oops.
I'm like, where's the best diner?
Anytime
we're the best diner. Maybe.
Oh, but how do we start this now? We don't have Gary to start the thing. So.
Oh, I love this song, and I love it.
What you do?
Request.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Do it, David, do it.
Request.
Okay. I'll have to go by myself.
What's he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
Is he gonna play with me? Okay, this is an experiment. Okay. This is a Woody Guthrie song.
Both him and Dylan were like, couldn't stop. I think they took too much speed or something. So I couldn't stop writing. I hope you enjoy David and his little...
As much as I enjoy these people,
thank you.
connected. I mean, we are.
Are you taking?
No, I'm always amazed by the. Mysticality of art and music and painting and other things, how it affects us, why it affects us, I haven't figured out yet. Why I like beautiful music or beautiful paintings or
nobody does this.
Beautiful whatever like makes you like crazy sort of. I was in England and there's only one painter. I have never gotten painting in my life. I don't understand it. But there's one painter, a guy named Turner, who moves me greatly. And I was at the Tate Galleries in London, and I actually got breathless just looking at these paintings. And I used it as an excuse to go out and have a cigarette. But I was actually breathless at this.
The only guy that smoked inside.
And I always marvel at the beauty of music. And that last song, what we just did, it made me smile as we were playing it. And,
well, we thank you, Paul.
Yeah, no, it's not me.
You did the same thing. You like it too.
No, Turner is like a movie.
You're like a turnover.
Turn over.
That would only be something for I could say to you.
I'll drink to that.
I guess that means.
That's my Freddie.
Oh.
Oh.
You want to do that or?
Cheers.
It's our special Perrier water.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, this is going to be a question.
Smoke in here.
Yeah, why not?
I would play much better if I could smoke.
Smoke what?
See, he likes to inhale it.
I wasn't dressed in it. So it's the oral thing.
No, I wasn't dressed in it. Why, like, of course. Okay, here's to our dumb fucking president who's gonna fuck up more things than what next month.
Stop, there's Republicans in the audience.
There are. Any Republicans?
No!
Yes, there are, and that's okay.
Where?
All Republicans are worth as bad as Democrats these days.
All human beings have the moon spirit.
It's called Fast Buck Freddy.
Even George, come on.
1, 2, 3, go!
Thank you.
take liberty of that song because we weren't prepared at all to do it.
It used to be me.
Liberty's good.
The Guild 12.
The fight for liberty, don't we?
Should we space out? Okay, we're going to space out a little here for the end of the show.
We're spacing out already?
We're spacing out.
We're spacing out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
pleasure.
Thank you.
Freddie. Papa John came for me. This is so good. Okay, this is one of my other favorite songs that Marty always makes very interesting, but he's not here, but we'll channel him.
So this is Diana's last night with us for a while. So just to be perverse, I thought I'd do a song called We Could Be Together.
Thank you.
We must begin here and now. A new continent.
Thank you. Thank you. So you know, we're in a zero tolerance kind of area here. So when you drive away, you know, look in your rearview mirror. Don't drive fast. Or look in your rearview mirror. Those kind of things. And then once you're out of the county and back in Marin, you're on your own. But thank you very much on behalf of all the Ledson folks. Michael, you want to say a couple of words? Well, let's just say a shout out, everybody. You guys have stayed for all three nights, right, Michael? They get something. They got some CD. They got something.
First, y'all, the guy that made these shows possible, Michael Coates. And Steve Ledson and Megan Ainsworth, all you Tiki people know without Megan.
Thank you, Megan!
And Diana Mangano and Prairie Prince. Love you guys. God bless you. David Freiberg, Chris Smith, Paul Kantner, Thomas, Snorky, and all you guys who traveled so far. Snorky, Jelly, Steve Perry, my pharmacist, where is he? Oh, there he is. Graham, all you guys.
Yeah.
For those CDs, for the Dreadnoughts, email me off board and we'll work something out, okay? Cheers.